That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him! Nice. Now we got another plaintiff. Oh, come on, Ray. I'm the one that gets a face full of slime every time the little green buddy escapes.
Watch it! Contact! Ah, yow! Jeez!
We're burning daylight, Pilgrim. Can we get out of here?
Showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for. You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take it. Way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample. Getting warmer. You're red hot! Careful. Getting a good scan is sort of like... Careful. See what's here. Whoa, he's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Ray! I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg! You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet! been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will ya?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators! That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. Gah! Funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior. All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail, don't you?
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on. He's a New York bellhop. Just hit him, will you?
More than I expected. Above you! Just don't do it. Kapow, freak!
A convulsive PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
More of them!
You're almost...
They've split up!
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap.
Hey now, is that honey-glazed ham and prime rib?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You bring your apron? We're going to take a little shortcut through the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, Chef. Okay, champion. You leave for a while. All right, don't touch the slime. It's slimy, and it's extremely dangerous.
think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting toilets.
Heads up!
Okay, I dare you. Everything but the kitchen sink. All right, check this out. To trap them, you've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the proton wand, the capture stream. That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah. Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take back, blast him into his day, and then throw your capture stream. Good, good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing. Yeah, no, not holding still. You gotta wear him down. If he's tired, he'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into the truck. See? That's a big wow. Who'll teach that pitiful goop sack to slime Pete Venkman? And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed? Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, L'chaim, from the Ghostbusters.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart-to-blob talk with this one. We are going to have discipline issues with the team.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent, troublesome spirits here. Nice, screaming. Getting the hang of it. Good trap work.
That's trouble.
Stand clear! Stand clear!
I strongly advise against crossing the street.
Ow! Put out a trap, will ya? Hurt!
Oh, that's... That wasn't such a chore, now was it?
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. And we now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here, if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No. No. But please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional watch.
Heads up!
Whoa! Where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spangler. Check out the angry fisherman.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs. Get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.